Gotta get to practice early to make up for yesterday's poor performance.
Dad, it doesn't even matter how early I get there. Practice isn't important, I'm not even that good.
Come on, champ, I made muffins.
Dad.
You need to warm up your muscles if you want to do well.
I have literally never gone in early to stretch. I get plenty of time to stretch when I'm there. I don't need to go in early.
Well, I am your coach, and I need you to get to practice early.
I don't want to go in early, Dad.
Well, it's not really your choice, is it? You mean the car in 10 minutes.
Toss it to me. You know, I hate football, and I hate my dad. It's a waste of my time, I don't get put in, and the only reason why I'm still doing it is because my dad wants me to be more like Jack.
Dude, just lay down the law and let him know you don't want to play anymore. I mean, it can't be that much of a jerk.
Oh, he is.
Just tell him something about homework, bro.
What do you mean?
Just tell him football's taking up too much of your time. You need to focus on school.
Holy Mangelsdorf, that's a good idea.
You know, that's just crazy enough it might work.
Hey, Jack, you want to help Will a little bit with this technique? He's got a little out of shape this year.
No?
Sure, he's not going to be a little punk and actually listen to me.
Hey! Calm down, Will. You got to be more confident with that. Look, we'll get some weights, do a little running at home, bring you back up, don't worry.
Sure, okay.
That's some good stuff.
Well, I don't want to waste my time, he's gonna suck.
He doesn't suck. I've seen him play since he was 10 and he's an all-star, okay?
Stop!
He'd even be captain if he works hard.
Stop! Not this all-star you want me to be!
Do I look stupid?
No.
Do I look stupid to you?
No.
You think I wouldn't notice you skip practice today?
I didn't. I'm quitting because I need to focus on my grades. I'm failing because of it and I don't even like it.
You better work your ass off.
We'll be right back. seat?
Crap.
Son, I'm proud.